بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. The month of Muharram is a sacred month not just for the Muslims but even for the non-Muslims, non-Muslim Arabs. Pre-Islamic, it was a month in which the people did not go to battle. Now, in this month, we have majalis. Majalis is an Arabic term, and the singular of majalis is majlis. Majlis is a term used by Imam Radha alayhi salam for the majlis of Imam Hussain alayhi salam. Otherwise, the word majlis itself is a place of sitting or a place of gathering. But we usually use this term as majlis of Imam Hussain alayhi salam, where people gather to mourn. And when the people come together, that is regarded as a place where the angels come down and the angels surround that vicinity where the people are sitting because it is holy, because people are now going to be remembering Imam Hussain alayhi salam. So that place becomes sacred. Now, so long as those people sit there, as soon as the first person comes and sits and until the last person leaves, those angels are surrounding that place and they repent for the people who are remembering Imam Hussain alayhi salam or mourning upon Imam Hussain alayhi salam. Some of the blessed things, we usually have tabarruk. Tabarruk is whenever you give any food or any drink or any water or any tea, anything for the name of Imam Hussain alayhi salam, it has many blessings. And now, so the people that come, the angels that come, they take the tears of those people as tabarruk, as blessed, and they distribute it amongst the angels that have not come. So one of the most important things to remember for the majlis of Imam Hussain al-Islam is that it is regarded as an act of worship, and a person should perform wudu when going to a majlis and go with respect and bear in mind that we are going to be paying tributes to the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and Fatima al-Zahra sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and both of those personalities are the most important personalities in Islam, and therefore we should regard our act as an act of worship and as a holy act. So when you go to pay your tribute to someone, you prepare yourself. How do you prepare yourself? In Islam, just like Judaism and Christianity, black clothing is regarded as clothing of sorrow. So you wear black clothes when you're going to be paying tribute to someone. Secondly, you are always serious. You're not smiling and laughing and joking. So you're serious. And third thing to remember is that you always bear in mind the position of the person that you're attending. And likewise, you pay your respect to them. So how you enter the Husainiya and you know the mosques where you're going to be attending the majalis, how you sit on the floor, so you don't sit on the chairs unless necessary. So we all sit on the ground, on the floor, to show that we are commemorating, not celebrating. And you don't wear new clothing, you know, you don't wear expensive luxury clothing. So all of these are the etiquettes of attending a majlis. And go inside with utmost respect for the speaker, the personality who you are paying your respects to, and all other people that are attending, even if they are non-Muslims, show respect to them. Thank you.